Well, we found at a local park here today. Found a little bit of clad. I think I've got like $1.07 here, not much, but today's still early. A lot of coins, but mostly pennies. We do have one of our members that's found silver today. His name is Boondock Boo.
How deep was that core?
It's in the ground about like that deep.
I don't see how you ever picked it up.
It was very iffy. Went ahead and dug it anyways. It was light.
It's early in the year and we hadn't had a lot of our sponsors come on board with us yet, but we've got a lot of them in the makings.
Firefly over here is feeling a little down today. He's got a short circuit.
But one of our hunters found this object here. It's called a gordila, used in ancient Roman days for some crude object to beat people with. If anybody can identify this, we'd love to know what it is. I think it's a gordila. Hear that sound? It's got to be a gordila. But it's early in the day, and we're going to go back hunting some more and see what we can find.
How many weedies you
find? I got one weedy here. I got a 45 weedy. Found a lot of 60s. But we've got a special guest may show up later. He said he's got a buyer. Garrett Pro Pinpointers is one of our main sponsors this year. These normally sell for $129.99. We found them on sale this morning at Big Lots. How much was they, Terry?
$39.95.
So that's without the pouch. If it's with the pouch, it's $99.99. Thank y'all.
Dime 19 95.
Goes out to all my players out there, man. You know, I got that one good girl, dog, that's always been there, man. Like, took all the bullshit. And then one day she can't take it no more and decide to leave.
Bunch of pennies today, boys. That's about all I'm getting. There's the story of the day. Penny.
You know what year?
Huh?
Can you tell what year?
Nah. 64.
Yeah.
We'd have done good. All these coins would have been dimes or quarters. It just goes to show you, ladies and gentlemen, you never know what you're going to find. Could be a penny day, could be a quarter day. You know, you got some detectors that just like to hunt that never find much at all. That guy up there, he's out here all the time. very seldom finds anything. I think he just enjoys walking.
He's a good old boy though. His name's Terry.
You know,
he looks pretty professional.
But, you know, I call him every now and then. I'll call him every now and then. He calls me, and, you know, likes me to give him a few pointers and stuff. And try to help him out the best I can. But, you know, you can't give away all your tips. Here comes the silver man.
Silver ring, too.
Hey.
Haven't got on videos yet, so, about that not long ago. Nice and thick and heavy. And it'd probably go about, what do you say, $300?
Probably.
Easily.
Yeah. Probably.
Give or take a couple hundred.
I'll give you 100 for it right now.
So
I just <didn't>. Penny, 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 penny.
Sick tape! Volume 2! Believe it! Ho! 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 Let me switch up the game.
Tip of the day. Save time. Save your back. The Garrett Pinpointer. Worth every dollar. Don't believe me, ask these boys who don't have one.
I drink that cone, yeah. Step back cause I might put it on, yeah. I go deep, so deep till you sleep. Count sheep, wake you up from no wig. You don't want me here to show you how I freak bitch.
Penny,
what are you?
74.
Showing a quarter.
And it's a quarter.
Quarter, 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 quarter.